Hey! Grin, tell me where Julia is. I've got to find her.
Julia's gone. How did you know?
What happened? I need to know. You've got an internal injury. I don't know if an ambulance will even come out to this place.
Put it away. Can you lift me up there onto the ship again? Huh? I want to go to Titan.
You can't make it there in this condition. It would take too long.
I'm not gonna make it anyway. Dying on my way there would be a good way to go. I want to go back one last time. If I can't do that, then at least I'll be on my way. Can you help me take off? I get it now. You're the one, aren't you? You're Spike. Julia was always talking about you. Your eyes are different colors. I remember her saying that. Said you get a strange feeling if you keep looking straight into his eyes.
Where'd you meet her? Where was she?
Right on the corner bar stool. She'd slip in when I wasn't looking. She'd ask me to play the same song every time she came in. Strange, lilting tune. And then she would smile. Oh, what a smile. So sad. So beautiful.
What are you bringing in?
Nothing.
Hurry up and get inside. We're taking off.
Julia.
What'd you say?
Oh, nothing. Just thinking about someone.
Where'd you guys go, anyway?
Someplace very good.
How come Edward got left out?
Oh, I'll tell you about it someday.
Nah, it's all right.
Oh, Ed, anything but blue.
A star just fell from the sky.
That is not an ordinary star, my son. That star is the tear of a warrior.
What warrior is it?
A lost soul who has finished his battle somewhere on this planet.
Oh.
A pitiful soul who could not find his way to the lofty realm where the Great Spirit awaits us all.